All right, welcome everyone. This is Mike with Get Outside BC Media, and this weekend we are in Birch Bay, Washington, doing some crabbing.
Birch Bay, the nicest thing. Heading over there.
Launching crab pot number one.
Down it goes.
Comes with this guy, we want this guy. Who designed this one, Will?
Yeah, Mr. William. Krabs.
All right, good luck. All right, pot number two here. Feeding it up. Yummy, yummy chum. And a delicious fish head.
Still not that yummy.
Okay, lock her up. Perfect. Lock the trap up. This one is good to go. Now I'm just gonna find a decent spot to launch her. Garbage comes back with us.
I wanna throw it out.
Okay.
Yep.
Alright, William, dropping our second pot.
Going. Go.
See it. Oh, nice design there. Cool, Belle. All right, good luck. Alright, we're rowing out to check the crab traps, our first pull of the day, and hopefully we have, it's full of Dungeness crab, and have ourselves a nice appetizer tonight. Whoa!
We caught something! We caught three! No, four!
Those are some big crabs. Here, watch those. Hold that.
We caught crabs up, but are alive.
All right.
Wait, I want to show the crab.
Watch yourself. So far, this is a legal rock crab, but see, it's a male.
It's illegal?
It's legal, but we're not going to keep it. We're going to throw it back.
Though he's made back. Thank you.
knocked in.
Oh, we got something.
We had one and just fell back in. That's okay.
That's fine.
Crabs in there. Get what she's off. What you say? Oh, no, they're both females.
All of them?
Yeah, you can see in their bellies. They're two females.
Is the pink one a female?
Yeah, let them go.
Bye-bye. Gills here. Things off.
Thank you.
this is the end of, this is the wrap up of our Birch Bay adventure of crabbing. We caught 2 crabs. They were delicious. We had so much fun. We'll see you on the next adventure.
Chew puppy!